let myself in. The door was open. I came as soon as I could. I didn't have very good signal. I was on my way to hospital. What happened? Are you okay? Is your ear cold? What does it seem to be the problem? Don't worry, I'm here now. Is it your cold? No, you fell. Oh my. No, it's okay, it's okay. I'm glad that you called me. I'm glad that you called me. How did it happen? It was wet and just... Let's take this and see what is going on there. Hold your head a little bit. So please tell me now, how many fingers do you see? Can you smile for me? Can you tell me your full name? That's correct. What day is it? That's correct. What year? Very good. You seem to be fine. Can you clutch your teeth like so? Right. Smile again. All right, everything seems to be fine. Are you feeling dizzy? Have you lost your balance? No, you just slipped in the bathroom. How's your cold? Okay. You seem to be okay. See, you seem to be cured. Are you still sneezing? No. Yes, a little bit. It's a little bit difficult to breathe. I will help you with that. We'll make sure that you are okay. So don't panic. I'm here now. No, I'm here now. Calm down. It happens. It happens. So let's breathe together. Let's breathe. Take a deep breath and exhale. It's okay, I'm here and I'm going to take care of you. You seem to be fine. You had just a little panic attack because you were alone in the house and you slept in the bathroom, and you did the right thing when you called me. No, don't worry. It's my duty. I have to take care of you. So now that I'm here with you, okay? So let's breathe together. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Good air in. Forgot that you had those slippers on. little bit on the wall. Okay, so have you lost your consciousness? No. Okay, what did it happen the very moment after that? Was it a total blackout or not at all? You just bumped your head a little bit, okay? You don't seem to be bleeding, but I just need to make sure that it's nothing serious. I told you that I'm 99% sure that it's okay, but alright. In order to examine, you have to put on some gloves. Put on some gloves. It feel like this part. Okay, I'm going to press here and here. So does it feel the same on both sides of your face? Or this part, does it hurt? A little bit, it's just a little bit swollen. And you seem to have a little scratch here. Probably it was something on the floor. And it scratched your forehead. But you have only a little scratch and it's a little bit swollen. I'm going to gently press here and here again. Tell me if you feel the same again. So this part here, in order to compare this part here, which is the difference, this part is hurts a little bit, so you, okay, where does it hurt here, this, no, here, no, here, how about here? First, to make sure that chest. Let's infect the area to remove all the bacteria in there, just like so. A little bit of sand in there from a flower pot. I see. Okay. When you fell, you broke a flower pot. I see. Let's take out all that sand. Perfect. Clean one, and just a little bit of the, let's put a little bit in the depth, and just clean and disinfect inside that scratch. Now we won't need to stitch. It's just a tiny, 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 tiny scratch. Very tiny scratch, but you had a little bit of dust in there. So I need to clean it and take out all bacteria in there, you see, to prevent the possible. Have you cut yourself in it? No. Just make sure that remove everything very gently. Does it hurt? There also. Okay. Smooth this like this. Like this. 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 Like this. Alright. We're not going to apply some antibiotic just in case. little bit sore. So these are too wide and these are too big. So you are feeling better now. You see? Something that is called a cranial nerve exam. Yes, it's something that we do after a patient hits the head or have some sort of accident, just to make sure that everything is okay. Can you tell me how many fingers do you see? Perfect, how about now? Alright, now look at me. Look at me and point my nose and try to follow my finger just with your eyes without moving your head. So keep your head still, point my nose, just move your eyes. Hearing test, can you hear your neighbor's children? That's okay. So if you can hear your neighbor's children playing next door, it means that you have just passed your hearing test. So this is part of the cranial nerve exam. It's quite relaxing, you know. Now I need to see if you have any temperature. Oh, it's 36.2. This is perfect. So you do not have a temperature. Now, first, I'm going legs. Again. Very well. Again, cough. Say 103. Say 103. Say 99. Say 99. Very well. You have just a little bit of a problem. There is a slightest, tiniest problem with your breathing. And because your sinuses just a little bit inflamed, but nothing to worry because you do not have a fever, but I have the right remedy for this, and you will be as good as new. So stay still. One here. Take a deep breath. Alright, perfect. One here. Take a deep breath. Very well. It really does wonders. Check your breathing again. Alright. Take a deep breath again. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Again. Cough. 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 Take a deep breath again. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now everything is good. To check your blood pressure and your heart rate. Here I found it. It's right here. The magic device to insert this wire here. Your heart rate is a little bit, just a little bit high, but it's because of that panic attack you have just had. But don't worry. Don't worry, it will be okay. So, some breathing exercise, and you'll be as good as new. Now you can calm down. I assure you that everything is fine. You had just a little bit scratched, just a little bit swollen. Nothing is wrong with you. And you don't seem to have a cold any longer. So you're good, you are as good as new. Your eyes first. I have looked into lid, just to be sure. Close your eyes very tight. Hold. Open your eyes. Look up. Down. To the right. To the left. Up. Down. To the right. To the left. Very well. hear your neighbor's children playing. I will have to whisper some words, and please repeat those words. Close your eyes. Close your eyes and on the cheat, close your eyes. Now tell me from which direction you can hear the noise I'm going to make. Close your eyes. Which ear, right or left? Right, which ear? Coffee. Yes, that's correct. This is coffee. This is coffee. Perfect. You can open your eyes now. I'm happy to let you know that you are perfectly fine. So give me a wrist to check. Because you have just had a cold and you are really weak, I'm going to give you something to help you with this, and you will feel better, I can guarantee. And I will leave you a box of those. Okay, alright, pick the gloves off. Sanitizer. you need to take one a day. You put one of these in glass of water and just drink after it dissolves completely. You drink that liquid. So one of these in a glass of water or half glass of water. You have to take one a day of these, the vitamins. Even if you have a panic attack again, just call me and I'll help you breathe just like this. Good air in, bad air out. Good air in, bad air out. Okay, don't worry, you're fine. Don't forget to take your vitamins. Okay, one. Have you seen my kids and my phone? There you go. Found them.